that aircraft at all times.
In case of emergency, exit to your left, right, and directly behind you.
In case of tears, please remain calm. We took the handbag next to you and pull out a tissue.
I cannot believe he was at graduation.
And silence your phones as well.
Thank you. Please enjoy your flight. Taking off.
Three, two, one.
Middle school graduations don't matter, but I believe they do. We've gained so many memories and experiences throughout these years. How could that not matter? We've worked hard for this diploma. Both academically and socially, we have done so much. These 3 years have been a tough journey of self-exploration. And while middle school was hard, and there were times when I didn't believe I would make it through, I have, thanks to my family and JMSG. Julia Morgan has supported me throughout it all. The faculty, staff, and administration all held my hand from the day I first walked through their doors to the day I walked out. I'm incredibly grateful to everyone for creating such an empowering school. Thank you to my teachers for everything you do for us. I've learned to love learning because of you. I feel like I've really formed connections with each and every single one of you, and I'm going to miss you all. Gracias a mi familia for sacrificing so much and supporting me. I love you guys. I love you guys so much. I'd especially like to thank my panic buddies, Jalissa, Amaru, Sebastian, and Anali. You guys are my world, and I love you more than you could ever know. I'm ready for high school now, but I wouldn't be if it weren't for everyone in my life. I'm incredibly grateful to all of you. Yeet, Tampa High School.
Danielle Ashley Koff. I could sing at the top of my lungs and dance in the halls and laugh with my friends on the floor. It was a place I could sleep in Marcia's office and get a bar from the office when I didn't have a lunch, and trust me, that was at least 3 times a week. Sorry. And Julie Morgan was a place I met some of the best people who I know will stick with me through many of life's biggest obstacles and milestones. But Julie Morgan isn't just a place. It's a family and a community and a hug. I remember specifically in 6th grade, one of our teachers, Laura, describing Julie Morgan as a hug. And at first I didn't see it, but as I've gone through these 3 years, I've come back to receive hugs of joy, sadness, happiness, and many other emotions featured on the RISE motion sheet. Coming into Julie Morgan, I was only 4'6", and now I'm a whopping 5 feet, so. But physically is not the only way I've grown. I've grown so much mentally and emotionally, and it's safe to say that I'm sort of ready for high school. I'm gonna miss Julie Morgan so much. And they've prepared me so much for the future and everything that has to come in my life. And my past 3 years have been the most impacting years of my life so far, thanks to this amazing community and thanks to my parents for everything they've done for me and giving me the opportunity to be here. And thanks to my friends for supporting me when no one else would. We've laughed together, we've cried together, we've failed together, and we've succeeded together. And now we stand here in front of you and we graduate together. We're going, my girlies, bye.
Bijou Simone Fontaine.
My past 3 years at Julia Morgan have made me feel like I'm a bird being nurtured in a nest. Everyone at Julia Morgan has been there to watch me grow and help me improve into the person I am today. Coming into Julia Morgan, I was just a little chick hoping to be nurtured until it was time for me to fly free. Now that that time has come, I feel prepared. I feel prepared because of my teachers for helping me improve as a student and as a person in general. My friends for never failing to make me laugh or smile and always being there for me when I need them the most. And my family for giving me the opportunity to come to this amazing school and helping with me with a few too many late night projects and essays. Now it is time for us girls to part our ways and go to different destinations. Any destination would be lucky to have any of these 39 amazing girls sitting right behind me. Congratulations to the class of 2019. We are now ready to soar.
Katie Rosalind Long.
As I stand here in front of you, two thoughts are going through my mind. The first is that I have so far managed not to trip over my own heels and faceplant, so I'm already doing better than expected. The second is something far more meaningful and harder to put into words, but I will do my best. This school has taught me so many things, but the most important were not academic. This school has taught me that I should always be true to myself and not change for others. This school has taught me to be confident in my capabilities. This school has taught me that the world is not a perfect place, but we have the power, as well as the duty, to change that and create a better planet. I'm grateful to my teachers because I've learned so, so much from them. I'm grateful to my friends because all the little things, the inside jokes, the words exchanged between classes, the compassion they have shown me these past 3 years were more than little things to me. Most of all, I'm grateful to my family because they've supported me in more ways than I can count. Not only did they pay for my education, but they helped me with my homework, read my essays, and always, always showed that they cared. I love you all so much. As I stand here in front of you, I know that this is my last day as a student at JMSG. In about 2 months, I will be going to high school. A lot of things are going to change, and I'm going to struggle at times. But I know that I will make it through this. Julia Morgan has given me the skills I need to succeed in high school, college, and the rest of my life. Thank you, and congrats to the class of 2019.
Layla Amy Forbord.
Before my time at Julia Morgan, I lacked self-confidence, didn't take many risks, and didn't understand the importance of using my voice to make a difference in the community around me. This is not who I am today. I am now passionate about standing up for what I believe in. I have a greater sense of self-confidence, and I know that my voice matters. I've learned at Julia Morgan that wherever I end up, as long as I work hard and am able to overcome the obstacles I face, I can succeed. 3 years ago, I never could have gotten up on the stage, said these words, and truly believed them. The friends I've made here who have supported me no matter what are people I can rely on for the rest of my life. They are people I can laugh with until I can't breathe and can talk with for hours on end. Without them by my side, I wouldn't be the compassionate person I've become. My family has given me unconditional support. I want to thank them for always encouraging me to be my best self and give me the opportunity to go to JMSG and receive this incredible education. The teachers at Julia Morgan are truly special and have provided a space for me to go outside of my comfort zone, take risks, learn from my mistakes, and assert myself. I am now entering a new chapter of my life with the confidence, self-awareness, integrity, and courage that Julia Morgan School for Girls has given me. I want to thank the class of 2019 for making this the best 3 years I could have asked for. These girls truly inspire me, and I can't wait to see the great things we will all do in the years to come. Thank you.
Gabby Maeda.
Looking back on my 3 years here at JMSG, I can see how much the school has changed me. JMSG has taught me to stand up for what I believe in, have confidence, and be courageous enough to ask for help. I've made so many amazing friends and memories with the people I've met here. I value every gift the school has given me and will take the lessons I've learned here on to the rest of my life. Before my time is up, I would like to thank a few people. I would like to thank my teachers for being so helpful and understanding. I would like to thank my family for pushing me to be my best, driving me to school every day, and paying for me to come here. It's been one of my greatest gifts. I'd like to thank my friends for supporting me, making me laugh, and for loving me unconditionally. And last of all, I would like to thank the class of 2019 for memories of overnights, laughing in classes, studying for tests, supporting each other through the hard times, and celebrating the good ones. These girls standing behind me are kind, smart, funny, beautiful, and I know they will go on to do great things. Goodbyes are always hard, and this one is no different. As we move on and grow up, I hope we can come back to the memories and friends we made here and look back on the important lessons we learned. Although we are apart, the class of 2019 will always have a special place in my heart. Thank you.
Madeline Kate Williams.
Okay. A lot has changed since sixth grade. In sixth grade, it was slime, musically, and HE double hockey stick. Now it's low-key and what's the tea. I have grown so much since then, and I am so lucky to have been able to grow among such wonderful people. Thank you to everyone behind me for always making me laugh and smile 5 out of 7 days of the week. You are what makes me actually excited to go to school on Monday. Well, as excited as one can be about getting up at 6:45 in the morning, which is not fun. It's so wonderful that one school could be such a safe and comforting place for so many excellent students and teachers. If all of our speeches were combined together, the end result would be a symphony of praise for everyone behind me, the teachers in front and to the side of me, and the school just down the road. I would like to close out my speech with a quote. Life is like a bicycle. In order to keep your balance, you must keep moving. JMSG has taught me to keep moving. Literally, because I'm moving to San Diego tomorrow, so hashtag save me. thank you, class of 2019, for making these 3 years something I will never forget.
Louisa Caden Kilgore.
I've been trying to write this speech all week long. I wanted it to be something with a little bit of humor and a dash of love, something that really embodied my time at Julie Morgan. But if I wanted to say everything that I wanted to about JMSG and its wonderful community, it would take me a lot longer than our allotted minute. In this wonderful school where we dash through the halls in our socks demonstrating the laws of physics, stand on chairs reenacting scenes from literature, and make daisy chains in our spare time, is where I have spent some of my most treasured moments. It is here that I have learned that my voice is powerful and that I can achieve my dreams. In the past 3 years, I've evolved into the confident, capable, creative, and compassionate person that the little sixth grader me could only ever have dreamed of. And of course I didn't do it alone. Thank you to my wonderful parents for your unwavering love and support and for putting up with a few too many late night essay writing panics. Thank you to my amazing teachers for teaching me so many important things about our world and encouraging my love of learning. And thank you to the class of 2019 for the inside jokes, the random bursts of song, and the smiles in the hallways. I love all of you dearly, and you inspire me every day. I can't wait to see what you all achieve in high school and beyond.
Ciela Brunello.
Hi. Stan Lee's signature catchphrase was Excelsior. When he died, the word was all over the internet from people honoring his legacy. I never really understood what the word meant, even after looking up the definition. But now, standing in front of you, I think I get it. There's no peak to the mountain that you're climbing. Even when you think you've reached as high as you can go, there's still another mountain to climb. Now that we're graduating, we've reached the peak of our mountain, and we can see the next one in the distance. We started climbing as one person and reached the top as a new and improved one. We all experienced a lot together, and in the end, came out as better people. When I came to Julie Morgan in seventh grade, I thought that I had the whole world figured out, but I was so wrong. Julie Morgan showed me all the cracks and crevices that I had missed. I got to see the world from a whole new perspective and meet the amazing people behind me in doing so. They helped me become the person who I am today, and I'm so grateful for that. I also want to thank my family. They were there for me whenever I needed them. They supported me through thick and thin, and I may not always show it, but I'm eternally grateful for that. I'm grateful to all the people who helped me throughout my journey here, and now I'm ready to move on to my next mountain. So, as Stan Lee so famously put it, enough said.
Mia Catherine Stillman.
Here goes. In the movies and shows, middle school is always portrayed as the worst 3 years of a person's life. These years are the awkward times. My experience at Julie Morgan wasn't an awkward comedy about middle school. I'd say it was more of a Lifetime film, which when I say that out loud, it makes literally no sense. But I think it goes to show that these past 3 years have been the most emotional, eventful, and impactful 3 years of my life. They are full of extreme change, learning experiences, and finding myself between the ins and the outs. Julie Morgan has always been a safe space, a bubble of positivity and growth, an island full of love and comfort, far away from any negativity, and a second home to me. It's a place where I could wear pajamas any day of the week, a place where I could sing and dance in the halls with my friends, a place where I could be myself and feel confident, where I could stand up for what I believe in, and a place where I could be educated, not only on the curriculum in the classroom, but on the real world and how to better it. I'm so grateful I've gotten to attend such an amazing school. I've met some of the most incredible people here. I can't imagine what I would do without them. I know this has been a little long, but I just gotta get on to the thank yous. I'd like to thank my incredible grandparents for supporting me and making it possible for me to attend Julie Morgan. Without you, I wouldn't have gotten to make so many incredible memories here, and for that, I'm forever grateful. Next, I would like to thank my parents for the endless time and support you've put into my education. I would like to thank my friends for always being there for me, for brightening my day in every way, and for loving me for who I am. Also, I would like to thank my advisors for giving me extra support and attention when I needed it, and even to those of you who I may not have been best friends with. We may not have been super close, but I love all these beautiful, incredible, and talented girls behind me very dearly, and I wish them all the best in high school. I know we're all gonna do so amazing. Thank you so much to Julie Morgan and the class of 2019. I can't believe we're graduating.
Blair Moore.
Woo! your school like Julia Morgan. Yes, there are other schools with excellent academics, there are other schools with great teachers, but there is no other middle school that I know of with such a close and supportive community like the class of 2019. Julia Morgan has made my 3 years of middle school unforgettable. From the day we painted our chairs that we sat in for the rest of our time here, Julia Morgan has taught us lessons that other schools wouldn't bother mentioning. That we can change the world despite our age or gender, that our voices matter, and that we can become confident, capable, creative, and compassionate women of tomorrow. Now, whenever I am faced with a challenge that takes me out of my comfort zone, I am reassured that I will thrive because of what I have learned here at Julia Morgan. I'd like to thank the teachers for all the lessons they have taught us. I'd like to thank Sandra and Marcia for getting me out the door every morning and giving me a good start to my day. I'd like to thank my family for supporting me in and out of school. I'd like to thank my dad for everything he has done for me. And I'd lastly like to thank the entire class of 2019 for making middle school a great experience. Thank you.
Gabriella Carmen Selk Anagnos.
Wow, now that I'm really up here in front of you all, it's a lot scarier than I thought it would be. But fear is inevitable. Fear is not something that you can just ignore or accept. Fear is something that you must overcome. And during my time at Julia Morgan, I've been taught how to be strong and overcome my fears. And thanks to these empowering, unique, and absolutely spectacular young women behind me, I know not to be afraid to move on from Julia Morgan. During my time at Julia Morgan, I also have learned that life is not a roller coaster, but a continuous wave. It sucks you in and pushes you back out, and sometimes the current is too strong and it roughs you up a little bit. But all the things you see under the wave, like a beautiful fish or a cute shell, make it all worth it. Julia Morgan and my friends and family have been the beautiful fish in my wave. So I encourage the class of 2019 to not be afraid of the waves to come in high school and beyond, because there are beautiful fish beneath each wave. I'll catch you all on the flippity flip.
Gemma Claire Schabel.
I remember sitting in the audience of this same building as a sixth grader, watching the previous eighth graders graduate. I was beginning to feel so anxious about having to give my own speech, even though it was still almost 3 years away. But here I am giving that same speech today. And although I am nervous about speaking in front of you, I know in my heart that I'm going to finish strong and feel proud of myself afterwards. JMSG has taught me many valuable life lessons. One is to stand up for what I believe in. You're never going to receive what you deserve by staying silent. You need to advocate for yourself and others. Though I made it through middle school, I could never have done it alone. There were many people who helped me through these past years. One reason JMSG is loved by so many people is because of the amazing friends that you make while you're here. They never fail to make you laugh and are always there to make you feel better when you're in a bad mood. One reason JMSG is extraordinary is because of the amazing teaching staff. Although I have complained about many tests and assignments, I am forever grateful for the education that I have received during my time here. Finally, I would like to thank my parents for sacrificing so much for me to come here. Thank you for staying up late with me to finish projects and getting up early to help me finish my math homework. Although I am sad to be leaving my classmates, I'm excited to start a new journey, and I know that we are all very well prepared, both academically and socially, for high school. Congratulations, class of 2019.
Catherine Roya Glamipour.
Woo! People always say middle school was the worst years of their life. I can say that it wasn't the best or easiest time in my life, but I learned a lot. When I arrived in sixth grade, I didn't know much about who I was or about friendship. Now, leaving middle school, I've developed a true sense of confidence and self-awareness. I've grown so much and learned what it means to be a good friend and how to be a leader. Truly, one of my favorite parts about Julia Morgan was the teachers. I've learned so much from them, and I am so grateful for all they've taught me. I've received so much love and encouragement from my parents, family, friends, and the school, and I can confidently say that I am ready for the next stages of my life. I am so grateful to my parents who gave me the opportunity to be here and have supported me throughout my journey. The Julia Morgan mission is to prepare the confident, capable, creative, and compassionate women of tomorrow. Now, tomorrow has come, and it is time for us to spread our ideas and share our passions with the world. Thank you.
In sixth grade, my hair was big. It was, instead of going down, it went sideways, and it was frizzy, dry, and all over the place. In seventh grade, I wore my hair up in a bun for most of the year, and I was slowly but surely starting to realize what works best for me. Now, here I am at the end of eighth grade, and my hair is much smoother and straighter than before. I'm telling you this because my hair has changed a lot during my time here at JMSG, and so have I. In a way, JMSG was, and still is, the conditioner that changed me in my hair. I'm so much more confident and sure of myself. I learned how to contribute my ideas and thoughts to group discussions, and I have learned that making mistakes is part of the learning process, and they are encouraged. I take positive risks whenever I can, and I am constantly trying to challenge myself to be the best learner, friend, sister, and daughter I can be. Someone once asked me what I liked about JMSG, and my response could have been one of many. The close-knit community, how supportive and committed the teachers are. But I decided to answer with, I like JMSG because I can have a meaningful conversation with anyone in my grade. Whether it's in the hallway, in advising, or in the classroom, I can talk to any one of these amazing young women behind me. The person who asked me this seemed surprised at my answer, and this just comes to show what a special place Julia Morgan is to grow as a student and a person. I am so proud to say that I've been a part of such a safe, welcoming, inclusive community. My classmates at Julia Morgan have accepted me for who I am. They have stuck with me through my ever-changing hairstyles and supported me for the past 3 years. I cannot be more grateful for the memories I've made with these girls sitting behind me. Thank you to anyone who believed in me and supported me throughout my middle school years. Without your help and encouragement, I would not be who I am today. Thank you to my family for always pushing me to step out of my comfort zone, even if it's scary sometimes, because I always know that you will always have my back. Thank you to the class of 2019 for never failing to make me laugh, for showing me that my voice does matter, and for always laughing at my jokes. I am so grateful for the memories I've learned in and out of the classroom and for the amazing memories and special opportunities the school has shown me. Thank you.
Aja Nika Mitnick Lelchuk.
If someone were to ask me to describe Julia Morgan in 3 words, I would say that this is impossible. This is because I cannot express the joy and love that I have felt at Julia Morgan in 3 adjectives. To me, Julia Morgan has been a place where I can express myself in the way that I want. It has been a place where I can talk to any one of these girls behind me without feeling weird about it. It has been somewhere where I can raise my hand in class and speak about my ideas without having to worry about being judged. And most of all, it has been somewhere where I've been able to find who I am. At Julia Morgan, the most important lessons I have learned is that it's okay to make mistakes. That's how you learn, and that speaking up for myself is something I am capable of doing. I have also learned about the importance of having strong women and girls in our world, like the ones behind me. These ladies have worked so hard these past 3 years, and I am so honored to have been able to spend time with each one of them. They inspired me every day, and I'm sure they will go on to do great things. Julie Morgan has taught me how to be confident, honest, self-aware, and persistent, and I'm truly grateful for this experience. Snoopy once said, "It's not where you go, but who you travel with." I've been so honored to have been able to spend my middle school journey with these girls behind me. We have learned and grown together, and now I can honestly say that I'm ready to go to high school. Thank you.
Nina Mirsky Lukacs.
All right, I know you've heard a lot of speeches already, and you're gonna hear a lot more. So I'll keep this short and sweet. I would like to thank my family, who not only paid for my tuition and supported me nonstop, I mean, they did everything for me, and for that I am so grateful. I especially would like to thank my little sister, who always cheers me up. I hope she knows that she is so wonderful, she is absolutely incredible, and that she brings so much joy to my life. I, like everyone else here, would also like to thank the faculty and staff of Julia Morgan for making JMSG such a special place, and the wonderful people behind me. Okay, so, 3 years ago, I started at Julia Morgan as a shy bookworm. Now I'm graduating as something so much more. A sarcastic, thoughtful, creative, more aware of other people, articulate, outgoing, self-aware, critical, and most importantly, confident bookworm. That part didn't change. Julia Morgan provided a space for me to grow and test out various aspects of my personality. I cannot believe I'm graduating. I mean, 3 years ago, I would have been absolutely terrified to go to high school. And let's be honest, I still am. But I think that I can take it, and that it will provide a really important opportunity for me to add more adjectives to my ever-growing list. So, thank you to everyone who has ever played a part in my life. Thank you for bringing me to this moment in which I am the imperfect but lovely me.
Toby Caroline Hames.
When I first toured Julia Morgan in seventh grade, I remember thinking, is this even a school? The walls were decorated with classwork and schoolwork. Everyone was having fun in class, and I remember everyone in the grade seemed to be really close friends. When I started school in eighth grade, friends, family, and teachers all asked me if I was glad that I switched here from my old school. At first, I wasn't really sure. I missed a lot of things about King, my old school, and the decision to come here was a really hard one to make. But towards the end of this year, I started to feel more grateful that I made the choice that I did. On my first day of eighth grade, I remember everyone here was so kind and welcoming to me, and I didn't have to worry about any of the things that a stereotypical new kid would have to worry about, like where I would sit at during lunch or during class. Here at Julia Morgan, I have also learned just how brave and confident I am, something I wasn't very sure of before. I've also learned how to be comfortable being myself and to be open to whoever I might become in the future. Thank you to my family and everyone else who has supported me this year. Thank you to my teachers for teaching, thank you for always pushing me to do my best. And of course, thank you to all of the wonderful girls sitting behind me for making this year one I will never forget. Thank you.
Ruby Elizabeth Hunsa Kim.
Since my mom is a teacher here, I've grown up at the school and been around it my whole life. My sister went here as well, and I remember coming to her graduation and thinking I can never do this. I didn't get to experience life at the school for myself until I came here in sixth grade. I created so many new memories and was able to get a grasp of who I am. I became more confident and am now able to give a speech in front of a lot of people, which is something I couldn't do before. I'm glad to say that my friends are one of the reasons why I'm happy to come to school every day. I've met some of the most important people in my life here who mean a lot to me, and I wouldn't have met them without my family who thankfully sent me here. Everyone here accepts me for who I am. As Jughead once said, I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. No matter how many times people may complain about school, I still know that most of us will miss it. Julie Morgan is a place where I feel comfortable and safe. I'm sad to leave, and I know I am ready, but I still miss the school a lot and the people in it. Thank you.
Nyla Zuri Whips.
Wow, it's been a long ride. Looking back on the first grade, teachers have always told me that I was ready to learn. But JMSG makes me want to be ready to learn. A lot of prospective parents ask me if I was shy in sixth grade and how I gained confidence through JMSG. And I tell them, honestly, I was always confident. I was the kid in sixth grade who would come up to you in my bright pink leggings and my sparkly t-shirt and introduce myself. This is what I like to call step forward confidence. The confidence I gained through JMSG is what I like to call step back confidence. The confidence to step back and let others shine, which was really hard for me, especially since I wore a lot of sparkles in sixth grade, so I was literally shining. Despite this, JMSG helped me achieve this skill, which is one of the most valuable and difficult skills that I've learned during my time here. I also value that at JMSG, we are one big team, and this team leaves no one behind. We stand by each other through good times and bad. We laugh together, we cry together, we make plenty of mistakes together, but most importantly, we succeed together. I've made so many valuable memories here at what I now call my second home. Each and every girl behind me has inspired me in so many different ways, and without them, I probably would have lost everything by now. And I mean literally, because if you know me, then you know I leave everything behind. iPad, pencil case, you name it. I also know I can be my true self around these girls and that they will always cheer me on. I feel as if over the years, we've become as close as sisters and as loud as the speakers at the dance. Just promise me, class of 2019, if anyone gets you down, you'll bounce back like a boomerang. JMSG has been an unforgettable experience for me. JMSG, I'm glad to inform you that you fulfilled your mission because 39 confident, capable, creative, and compassionate women of tomorrow stand with me, and I wouldn't have it any other way. Slay us all, class of 2019.
Grace Naclario.
I remember watching last year's eighth grade graduate and wondering what I would say in my speech. Well, the time has come, and here I am, using many of the skills that Julia Morgan has taught me to give you this speech. First off, Julia Morgan has greatly changed me as a person. They have taught me to be more confident in myself and as a student. They have taught me to never give up, no matter how big my challenges are. And they have always taught me to stand up for what I believe in. Everyone at Julie Morgan is so friendly, and you can count on anyone to greet you in the hall in the morning. I'm so grateful to have been part of this community, and so sad to leave it behind. I would like to thank all of my friends for making these 3 years special, the faculty, teachers, and my advisors for helping me through some hard times, and especially the class of 2019 for always being supportive. But most of all, thank you to my parents for giving me this opportunity and making this experience happen. I love you all so much. Thanks.
Sierra Ramsey.
Over the past week, I've struggled to come up with a perfect speech. I've written and rewritten it more times than I can remember, but I've come to realize that this is because I can't even begin to express my gratitude and appreciation for the people behind me. When I first came to Julia Morgan in seventh grade, I was nervous that I wouldn't fit in, but from my first day here at this school, I've never felt like I belonged more. The class of 2019 has created a welcoming and accepting community where I feel confident to be myself. And during the past 2 years, I've gained more confidence in myself and who I aspire to become. Now with that said, I would like to give my thanks to all the people who have helped me these past couple of years. First of all, I'd like to thank my family, who have supported me no matter what and who have made it possible for me to go to Julia Morgan. I would also like to express appreciation to my teachers, who have not only taught me, well, school stuff, but have also taught me the importance of taking risks and using my voice. And last but not least, I would like to thank my friends, who have been there for me no matter what and who have pushed me to be my best self. I've learned many things here at Julia Morgan, but most of all, I've learned not to be afraid to be myself. Or as Mufasa from The Lion King put it, believe in yourself, and one day others will have no choice but to believe with you.
Dahlia Lynn Krishnan.
When I first came to Julia Morgan in sixth grade, I was so excited. I remember thinking that this was the beginning of a new journey that I couldn't wait to start. My journey at Julia Morgan has not come to an end, but it was a great one and one that I will never forget. Julia Morgan has taught me so much socially and academically. I've learned so much in all of my classes, such as how to write an essay, do algebraic equations, and how to invent something new. Julia Morgan has also taught me how to handle situations outside of the classroom, and the school has taught me about the outside world. My learning experience here was something I could have never expected and something that I will always be thankful for. But I could not have learned all of these things without the amazing teachers here. They teach us so many important and interesting things, and they make all of our classes so much better. I feel very lucky to have gone to a middle school with such a close community. The close community here at Julia Morgan has allowed me to learn more and have more incredible experiences. I feel very fortunate to have had such amazing classmates these last 3 years. Together we have laughed, cried, and we are always there for each other and support each other through everything. They have made my experience here incredible and amazing. I am extremely so grateful for my family. I could not have made it through these 3 years without them. They have always been there for me, from making sure I get to band in the morning to helping me with late night homework questions. I am thankful for all that they have done. In the beginning of eighth grade, I did not feel ready for high school. I was really scared. Now, at the end of eighth grade, graduating, I am still uncertain about high school, but I know that all that Julia Morgan has taught me will help me overcome any challenges that I face in high school and in my life. Thank you.
Camille Marie Cote.
change. Change is something that we can control and sometimes we can't. It's natural, but it also can be really scary. In this case, we cannot change the fact that next year we'll be going on to high school and being called the cringy freshmen instead of the big, strong eighth graders. When first arriving at Julian Morgan, I was a scared little girl coming from a big elementary school to a small girls' school. It was change, but not as big of a transition as it would be from going from middle school to high school. But I know it'll be okay, because we've been so well prepared here socially and academically. I'd had endless support from the teachers who made me into a better, more confident student, my friends who make my day just by smiling and who always let me be who I am, but especially my family members who stick by me no matter what and stayed up late editing my essays and will love me unconditionally. The 39 beautiful girls behind me and I are going to change the world by being brave and spreading love. Thank you.
Marley Blue Bilardo.
You know, over the few years I've been here, I've realized something. Life is like a staircase, and we're climbing the steps. We're still on the eighth, but we will soon reach the ninth. We've traveled miles and miles, and we've still got much to go. But on the way, we must realize that there will be good days, and there will be bad, just like some staircases are steeper than others. Through our lives, we must be grateful to have survived and triumphed, and even when we fell, we had friends to help us up. So thank you to my family, biological and not, and thank you to everyone else who has helped me along the way. Middle school was like a sweet dream, and now we're finally waking up. So good night and good morning and everything in between.
Lily Rose Bronca.
When I first came to Julian Morgan, I was nothing but a little rosebud, unblossomed. But these past few years here, JMSG has helped me grow into the capable, confident, creative, and compassionate rose I am today. Although roses have their thorns, they are still extremely beautiful. Every young woman sitting behind me is their own beautiful and unique rose, and I am so lucky to have all of them in my life. Together, we have created a safe, welcoming, supportive, and loving community, and I'm gonna miss it so much. So I'll leave you with this. Roses are red, violets are blue. I'll never love someone the way I love all of you.
Oh my gosh, I love that show, especially. hope you enjoyed the rest of your flight, and thank you for watching.
Shit. Well, am I gonna miss this show? But did you hear? They're making a spin-off. It's called High School.
Thank you. Johanna Daniela Durrell.
Before I say my thanks, I would like to talk about my experience at Julia Morgan. In sixth grade, coming into the first day of school, I was extremely nervous, more nervous than I've ever been before. I was scared of making new friends and succeeding in school. In seventh grade, I opened up a bit more and made friendships with some of the people that mean a lot to me today. In eighth grade, I became what I am today, a more confident person than I've ever been before, thanks to Julia Morgan. Now I would like to thank my parents for always being there for me, no matter how much I put them through. I would like to thank my teachers for supporting me and teaching me things for the past 3 years. And lastly, I would like to thank the whole class of 2019. I wish you all the best. Thank you.
Karen Gill.
When I came to Julia Morgan, I had no plans, existed in a constant state of sickness, and I was afraid of hairless cats. Now I'm leaving Julia Morgan with my miniature hoard of plants and more love of hairless cats than is probably healthy. I still exist in a constant state of sickness, and I haven't gotten taller. I'm not entirely sure if this is Julia Morgan's doing, but thank you anyway. I'd like to thank my family for being there for me and putting up with me. I would like to thank my teachers for being so kind and understanding. I would like to thank the GSA for always being there for me. I really don't know where I would be without you. I'd like to thank my friends for being so good that it is illegal. And just, I love you. And I would like to thank the class of 2019. Good luck on your next adventure.
Ruby Chan.
I've spent the past 2 weeks writing and rewriting this speech, attempting to make it perfect. It is only now that I have come to realize why I'm never going to be able to write it without it having imperfections. The reason is that it is impossible for me to capture the spirit and energy of the class of 2019 and our time at Julia Morgan in a 1 minute speech. And no matter where I am in the world or what I'm doing, I'm always going to remember this group of girls behind me and our time at Julia Morgan. These past 3 years have been a roller coaster full of ups and downs, from moments of laughter to moments of sweet sentimentality, and everything in between. I've had some of my most important and meaningful experiences here. One of the many memories I remember was of our 8th grade overnight trip. I got to bond with my classmates on the river and around the campfire. It was one of the best times of my life so far, and I know it's an experience that I'll remember for the rest of my life. I am immensely lucky to have so many memories here, but even more grateful to be able to share them with this group of girls behind me. We've been through so much together, and it's going to be difficult to go to a school without this community of brilliant and capable women. As Winnie the Pooh once said, how lucky am I to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. It has been an incredible honor, and I am so grateful to have been able to spend the past 3 years with this group of 39 compassionate, creative, capable, and confident women of tomorrow. Thank you.
Imogen Jenna Park.
Hello. I know it's a little hot in here, but it's almost done. The past 2 years at Julia Morgan have been like a roller coaster, going up, down, sometimes even backwards and upside down. From being a small little 6th grader to a still small 8th grader, this school has taught me so much. I've come to know what a real friendship is and also what an amazing teacher is too. This school has become my second home, and these 39 girls behind me have become my family, who can always make me laugh and smile when I'm feeling down. The devotion and support I have gotten from my family, the teachers and staff at Julia Morgan, and my friends have made my middle school experience the best it could possibly be. As a class, we're all going on our separate journeys, but we will always remember the place that first brought us together, the first place we became a family that we will never forget. As I stand here today, graduating from middle school, I will always remember this school and the ways
and the ways it helped me to be the person I am today. I am proud to say this school has shaped me to be the confident, compassionate, creative, and confident woman of tomorrow. Now we must all say goodbye and go on our separate journeys, on new roads away from the paved path. It may be scary and bumpy at some times, but in the end, it will be where we are meant to be. Thank you, class of 2019, for an amazing 3 years together, and good luck in high school.
Morgan Jane Bandy.
First, I'd like to thank my family, my friends, and the faculty and staff who have made Julia Morgan into my second home.
When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When that makes a tall grass bend into leaning, suddenly the raindrops that fall, they have a meaning, sprinkling the scene, makes it all so clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It would sure be nice to be back home where there's love and affection. And just maybe I can convince time to slow up, giving me enough time in my life to grow up. Time be my friend. Let me start again. And don't
going to be a hard one to top. I think that for a lot of people, middle school is about figuring out who you are and what you want to be. A lot of people have big dreams or ambitions, but that's not true for me. I know that I like math and circus, and I know that I'm sensitive and caring, and I know that I'm Ginger. But I don't really know who Ginger is yet. I don't know what my dream job is or what I'm going to do with my life after school, but that's okay. Julia Morgan has taught me that I don't always need to have a plan or to know where I'm going or who I am, but that sometimes you just have to take a step out into the dark and see where you end up. I want to thank my friends and family for giving me the support that I need to take that first step. I love you 3000.
Jillian Schley.
I am so grateful that I got to spend the past 3 years with all of these people, and also that I can spell grateful properly now. The teachers here are so kind and encouraging, and JMSG was really a space where I grew and evolved. It also taught me so much more than just math, science, and history, though. Education is the kindling of a flame, not the filling of a vessel. Socrates said that. JMSG provided the kindling for me to ignite, and my friends here filled the vessel. Over the past 3 years, I've really connected with my friends. We've supported, but mostly changed each other. I'm really gonna miss it here, and it will always feel like home to me. And now I can confidently say that I'm prepared for high school. It truly takes a team to make all of this work. So for that, I have to thank the class sitting behind me, the faculty, staff, and administration for always empowering me. I also want to thank my family for always being there for me whenever I need. It truly takes a team to help all of us be equipped with the skills we will carry with ourselves for the rest of our lives. Thank you.
Ava Burton.
Graduation used to feel like it was ages away, but looking back now, time flew. I've tried so many new things since I first came to Julia Morgan, sports and academics. For one thing, I attempted to sing in public, so that was a first and probably won't happen again. Sorry, Phil. But I've also tried a few new sports, like cross country and volleyball. Without this school, I never would have found my love for volleyball. I've also met so many amazing people here that I wouldn't have met otherwise, and I'm extremely grateful for that. I can't believe my time here is already up. It feels like just the other day we were messing around at PE or even ziplining on the eighth grade overnight. 3 years isn't that long, and it went by in a blur. I know you've heard a lot of speeches today, trust me, I'm almost done. But before I go, I just want to say thank you one last time to everyone who has helped support me during my time here. I really appreciate all of you. Thank you.
Ava Bella Banbury.
When I sat down to write my speech, I found myself staring at a blank page. Eventually, I was able to start writing, but nothing I wrote captured how I feel about this school. Now I realize that the reason why is because it's impossible to fit what Julia Morgan means to me into a one-minute speech. JMSG is a place where I can be myself, whether that means speaking up in class or doing TikTok dances in the hall. JMSG is a place where I'm not afraid to make mistakes, and I've learned the value of challenging myself. JMSG is a place where I can speak to everyone, not just my best friends. JMSG is a place where I can be up on this stage making a speech that 3 years ago I wouldn't have been able to make. JMSG is a place I will never forget. Thank you, JMSG, for all you have taught me, and thank you to the girls who've been there by my side. I love you guys.
Amelia Brown.
It's hard to put my time at Julia Morgan into words, but I'll try. The girl I was 3 years ago is very different than the girl standing in front of you today. I came into this school a scared little sixth grader in a new community. I was nervous to meet new people, and my main concern was who I would sit with at lunch. However, throughout my 3 years, Julia Morgan has helped me come out of my shell, and I've made some really, really amazing friends. Congratulations, Julia Morgan. You've made another 40 capable, confident, compassionate, and creative young women. I'd like to thank my family for supporting me and guiding me on my middle school journey. I love you more than I can even express. Thank you to my friends for pushing me to try my hardest and to try my best and to work my hardest with everything I do. And last but not least, thank you to Julia Morgan for giving me the social, organizational, and time management skills that I will need for high school. All I can say for the years to come is, I think I'm ready.
Emma Cecilia Lewis.
When I first came to Julia Morgan, I was just a shy sixth grader that was scared of not making any new friends. Ever since then, I've learned so much and made so many amazing memories and friends here. If it weren't for JMSG and my family, I wouldn't have been able to come here, and I'm so glad that I did, so I thank you for that. To start off, I would like to thank my brothers, Matthew and Nika, for just overall being there for me. You guys are the best siblings I could ever ask for, and I wouldn't change a thing about you. Quiero decir gracias a mi mamá y papá por todo lo que han hecho por mí. You sent me to this incredible school, and I am eternally grateful for it. I couldn't ask for a more funny and caring family. I love you all to the moon and back. JMSG has taught me so many important things, especially the non-academic things that I wouldn't have learned at a different school. I know that all the girls behind me are going to go on to do great, amazing things with their lives, and I am so excited for them, and me. So I wish the class of 2019 good luck and a blast in high school. Thank you.
Bryn Ashley Atlas.
My old soccer coach once told me, you have the potential to be amazing. Whether it comes from you playing soccer or the love and compassion from that heart of yours. And honestly, that statement is so true. Now, I'm going to high school, and that's quite a big change, and I hate change. But for some reason, I'm not scared. I'm excited, because I get to start high school with two of the most important people in my life, and for that, I'm so grateful. Now, I want to thank my sister and my brother, even though they couldn't bother to be here today, for absolutely nothing except being my siblings. Thank you, guys. And I want to thank my parents for showing me so much love and support throughout my 3 years here. I couldn't be more grateful, and I love you guys more than words can say. Now, onto this crazy, energetic, enthusiastic, beautiful group of people behind me. Thank you guys for laughing with me for every single silly thing I've ever said, whether it's I speak American or Abraham Lincoln invented the light bulb. Lorraine, I do know who invented the light bulb, don't worry. It's Thomas Edison. I want to thank you guys for being the class that I never could have asked for. Congratulations, class of 2019. We're going to high school.
Cora May Carver.
Cut
Coming into middle school, I was terrified of change. But slowly my desire to stay in the past and stop time has gone away. Me letting go of trying to control time is what has allowed me to start becoming the person I want to be, plan for an even better future, and enjoy my time at Julia Morgan. So I want to thank everyone who has supported me in these past 3 years, especially my parents, who mean so much to me. I'd also like to thank the class of 2019, because when I look back on middle school, I'm not going to think about rushing to finish homework or stressing over projects. I'm going to think about all the jokes people told and how, whenever I was having a bad day, all these amazing people behind me would have my back, make me feel cared for, and show me that I am loved. Those are the memories that I will cherish as we, the class of 2019, all move on and succeed. Thank you.
Dahlia Catherine Minor Kapelke.
While I was looking back on my time at Julia Morgan, it took some time for me to figure out how to best write my speech. In the end, I came up with a series of haikus to reflect my experience. Haikus usually stand alone, but I wove multiple together to connect them and their meaning, just like our connections here at JMSG. They're a little bit cheesy, but that's typical for graduation speeches, so here goes. Our graduation always felt so far away, it's hard to believe. I am leaving now, the time to move on has come, I will miss you all. Now I know so much, countless memories to share, and for that, thank you. All the lunchtime spent running on the side lawn grass or resting to chat. Endless inside jokes, we would laugh until we cried, still staying focused. We had ups and downs, growing, learning who we are, waves of emotion. Helping us to thrive, like Kaiser Permanente, Julia Morgan. Thank you. Mic drop.
High school, here we come!
We did it! Oh, we did it too! Please take your seats. Please prepare to land. I can't believe our journey is almost over. It was sort of a bumpy ride, but in the end, we made it through. This is our last flight together, and we're all headed off to different destinations. We understand that you had other choices for your